Elizabeth from Germany is asking me, Sham, should I open my second location? And this video is going to be just about that in 3, 2, 1, and here we go. Hello, everybody. Sham here, known in the community as a responsible restaurant owner. And for the last 10 years, I've been helping people out of the Silicon Valley, California, open and run their first successful restaurant. So Elizabeth has it going good. Her restaurant is doing great. She's excited. She's making lots of money. The restaurant is always full. And she wonders if she should go ahead and open a second location. My dear friend, I'm going to answer this question from a matter of personal perspective. I did it. After 4 years of running our first restaurant in a location with the highest turnover of restaurants, I mean, no restaurant was able to last in that location for more than a year or a year and a half, and here we are able to make it happen. And this is just a little segment to say that if you have the right concept, it will work. Now, after 3 years of running that restaurant, putting in 20 hours plus, establishing systems, I get excited and I also get a little bit bored. Bored why? Because I only was working 3 to 4 hours a day. Yes, that is the dream of most restaurant owners. I was there schmoozing people, answering pretty much the waiter's questions, talking a little bit and chatting, socializing, collecting the money, and then moving on. And you know, since I was in my prime years, I was like, well, you know, I don't think I'm in a phase where I should retire as of now. Maybe I should open a second restaurant. And these are the good things that happened by opening a second location. I doubled the money. Yes, I did, definitely. I was able to hit a new market. However, there were some minuses there. The minus that did happen by opening a second location is, one, my first location did suffer a little bit. People that used to drive 10, 20, 30 miles or kilometers were not driving as much because the other location was also closer. So the first location did suffer from a little drop in volume. The second thing is that I'm kind of an old school. And you know, I really do not believe that you can maintain two relationships at the same time. And having two restaurants is literally dividing yourself into two. You are not going to be able to give your 100% to both locations. That's when the importance of having a serious business partner comes in. Do you have somebody that you can trust 150% with your bank account, with your PIN number, with everything you need to be there? And also, now think about it. Let's assume you're like two business partners or three or whatever amount of business partners. The fact of you splitting the team in two, there is going to be more pressure on both locations. Do you want to do that? This is my personal experience when I opened this first, second location of the restaurant, is that the money did double, but the stress was times 10. You need people of trust. You need to train. And you know, don't get me wrong. Lots of people, when they open a restaurant with a pretty interesting concept, they want to take over the world. Their ego is kicking in. And if that's still what you want to do, this is perfect. But for me, when I started, I really wanted to have restaurants all over the world. Turkey, Istanbul, Hamburg, Germany, I mean everywhere. But at the same time, after opening the second location, it made me realize that all this money that I was making was actually being spent and time was going by, you know? And then it made me recenter and refocus on my priorities. What did matter? Was it a matter of having multiple restaurants or to have just a good one that gives me the possibility to gain my time and to explore maybe other avenues or the thing that's maybe interesting? The distribution system can be one of them. Launching a product line, maybe increasing the prices can be something that you can do. What is your purpose? Is your purpose an ego purpose so that everybody knows that you have multiple locations, what people are going to say about you, or are you doing it for the sake of your financial well-being? Now, here is the thing. When you're going to open a second location, well, obviously, it's going to take about 2 to 3 years for you to establish that reputation. Or maybe not. Maybe your concept is amazing. Maybe you've already been established. But there is chances that your stress level is definitely going to increase. I think that's what I have to say about opening a second location. Definitely a great journey. Definitely do not change too much from your original concept. Some of the mistakes I've done when I opened the second location is that I changed a couple of things about the concept. That may have been something that did affect how fast the restaurant was able to get a head start. So to your success, I mean, every single scenario is a unique scenario. This is literally general. Please, if you have more questions about it, let me know. Shoot me a little email. Please do comments on this video. This video is for the hospitality community, and it is amazing how many people have the same questions, and hopefully we're going to be able to learn from each other. Once again, remember, the secret ingredient is love. To your success for your first, second, third, fourth, or your next first restaurant. My name is Sham, the responsible restaurant owner. And until we meet again, remember, the secret ingredient is love.